This is Bridal Veil Falls. Look at the view. I'm getting wet. I'm still okay. Wow, look at this. That's amazing. Wow, I never thought I would be here. Quite something. Woo!
On Manitoulin Island. This one is still structurally sound and safe. The other one is actually crumbling in and they are fencing all around. You can't even go there.
Bridal Veil Falls. Bridal Veil Falls with Sharon, and she's brave enough to go here all the way to the falls, to the river.
Yeah, to the river. From the falls, the water comes all the way down. You're going to have to go over here though.
Well, yeah, we can see the falls from here, but they're
maybe
over there.
You got a better shot, but you can see where I'm standing right here, you get a hat, you can see it coming through the trees.
Oh, I see, yeah. Whoops. Well, it helps to have waterproof shoes, that's for sure. All right.
So you can see a bit.
Yeah, they're beautiful. Like a bowl and wow.
Yeah, yeah.
Just amazing.
It's almost like an original sinkhole that sunk down, but it was only half a sinkhole.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like this before. So this is really special. We found some poison ivy. It says right here, beware of poison ivy.
Yeah,
no,
this
is. And is this? So this is not poison ivy.
Well, if it is, it should have a red root. See, and it doesn't.
It has three leaves.
Yeah, a lot of plants have three leaves.
Oh. Okay, never mind. That was not poison ivy. Okay. But it's a nice path regardless to walk on.
You know, think when the natives were first here, you can see how high this is and where the water must have came right to almost the walkway here. And then they just go down with their canoes or come up with their canoes.
Thank you. very beautiful here. This is what you get to see if you come to Manitoulin Island. Yes, look at that. There's a nice view from here.
No kidding. And the berries. Isn't that beautiful right there?
Yeah. I'm gonna take a picture.
Yeah.
Of that.